proceedings, yeah, right. And it's really quite informal, and, and then finally how you analyze the brain in your work. I would like to get a little bit of that in. I know it's a little different, but I want to just get, it's only a few minutes, and then of course your incredible family, and just amazing. And the, I thought I'll put that at the end if you would not object. We don't see much of that, you know, that's amazing.
Anyway, ask it in a way that doesn't force me to say something embarrassing.
He has a very neat family, in any case. All right, so we are all set, so I do the introduction, then I turn and say welcome. Now, when I say in the introduction your name, then hopefully he's going to put the camera on you. So, don't take your notes.
So while you're talking,
you can always tell which camera's on because it has the light.
Yeah.
The red light means
the red light means you're on.
But in general, if I just always look at that one, I'm going to be okay.
Yeah, only then.
Supposed to be conversing with you.
I don't look at a camera.
Oh, okay.